Yar.
They're right.
Fabulous.
Welcome back, Reddy, to another glorious afternoon of Stardew Valley. Yeah, yeah. We want to play Stardew instead of Minecraft. So, we're going to play Stardew. Chinamos. Boop. You okay, Mel? Are you okay? We made homemade hamburgers for dinner tonight. They're delicious. Oh yeah, and happy St. Patrick's Day to everybody that's out there. Let's see, if I remember correctly, today would be the Halloween event in Stardew. What's the matter, Melody? What's the matter?
They gave us something interesting for breakfast. Really good, and I can't remember it.
They gave you something delicious for breakfast, but you don't remember what it's called. Can you describe it? You can't describe what you ate for breakfast.
No.
You just knew it was really good. Was it a granola bar?
No. It was something traditionally not seen as a breakfast food.
Well, that could be damn near anything if it's not a traditional breakfast food. Bean hot pot. Alright. Pizza bagels. Those are delicious.
Yeah, not even the ice cream, it was actual bagels. It was really good. All the guys in my team found it highly amusing that me teaching the diet methods, I can't take lips to drink.
Raining on Ginger Island. Squizzy. The dreary. I'm literally clicking over here when my character was going the other way.
I
rid of that, get rid of that. Alright, got all those. Good. Good. One of those already. Bone stone. That's right, I need another void pebble. A little too far down. Inventory full. Today's the party day. It's Saturday, so let's hurry up and get to town. I was just told to go over there and bug off by the town. Yeah. So I'm not going to town today. Sounds like mom's trying to go over and break apart ice. Melody, town? You what? You what? You okay? Getting there? I got that. He literally has nothing else. He's obviously having fun. Just gotta remember how to get around to where we need to go. There it is. There we go. Made it through. 3 golden pumpkins. And the chest is gone. Nemma to get her 3 golden pumpkins. And then breaks the chest also. Because she can. Alright, is there anything else you want to get out of this event? Now we got 6 golden pumpkins. At this point we just leave, right?
Yeah.
Here you are. Pumpkin put away. Low ring. It's 1:30. Let me in my house. You bastard. I'm in my house and I fell asleep. Which means my wife should go over and find me, not somebody else.
Click on the moon.
Click on the moon?
Yeah.
He has a monocle.
Me?
What's me?
Me?
What, ancient fruit? Just a little bit.
Just a little.
I wanted some money, right?
Yeah.
Almost all 9s. Uh-oh, this is the last day of the year. Well, last day of fall. Last day of the season. That's what it is. Hurrah. Why is it doing that? I'm not clicking on anything, but it's automatically. There we go. Small glow ring. Glow ring. Savage ring, ruby ring, crab shell ring, thorn ring. Just need one more void pebble. That's one, that's one, that's done, that's done, that's done, that's done, done, done. Diamond and fair rose, I'll make that in a minute. Do 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 do. Wood, hardwood. Yaba. Wedding ring. 5 iridium bar for the wedding ring. 5 iridium and 1 prismatic for the wedding ring. Fiber. Refined quartz, stone, wooden fiber, wood, refined quartz. I just get that from glasses. Dragon tooth for that, all right. Hardwood, honey, and fiber. Need more fiber. I need more fiber.
I put a whole bunch of fiber in the chest if you want to look at it. See if you have enough.
So 5 for the wedding band, 2 for the crystallarium. That's up to 7 now. Iridium sprinkler, that makes 8. La la la, da 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 da. Slime incubator. That's hooking at 10. Yeah. Everything that takes iridium, yeah. I need 10 pieces of iridium. Or 10 iridium bars, I should say.
Well, we can make one.
So where would be a good place to get iridium? Okay. Dragon tooth. What do I need the dragon tooth for? There it is. Hardwood. Hardwood and ginger. Alright. 5 hardwood it is. Field snack. There you go, got one of those. one pumpkin. Too. George is now a full-size pig. Honey, I can get that. Good, good. Just need wood for that one. I was spinning, so that's one. Good, 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 good. 2 clay, 5 stone. I haven't made that one yet. Made one of those. Coral. Ginger. Yeah. Not missing my bed this time. yeah. Some WWs. You want some WWs? Yeah. You okay? It's like someone punched you in the nose. Easter themed peanut butter M&M's. Delicious. Scrub the kitty behind the ear. Yep. Right there, huh? Is that better? Yeah. Now turn the heating pad on for you. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Lay down already. You'll be fine. Nope. What a...
I'm guessing he's no longer allowed in your lap.
It's not that. He could be in my lab. He's just a little annoying when he is in my lab. Right. To Ginger Island. But now it's cold out. First day of winter. Yep. Frosted. So I do my path maintenance. No fruit from the fruit trees. Close the barn doors and everything. So all the critters are good up for the winter. Made that. Golden brazier. Cute. Well, I made a jack-o'-lantern. Well, now it's winter, the jack-o'-lantern decomposed.
Oh, hello, Lance.
He on Gingy Island?
Yeah, I was gonna go pick up some pineapple and coconut so I can make more of the thing I'm giving Lance, right?
Yep.
Also, I'm not done with the peach.
I am here. And it looks like most of the island's on Ginger Island. I don't blame them. That's right, I need a piece of ginger. What? You've made it to the island.
Cute.
Ginger totem. Done. Need a piece of coral. Oh, two coral. Are you okay? The heck was that? I agree with you. Yeah. Made that. Need clay. Crafts five of them at one time. So we're good there. Good there, that. So a piece of, just need clay, huh? I know where to get clay at. Found some money, huh? If only I didn't put the edge on. So that's good. Good, 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 good. Spottle gravel. There you go. I'm gonna investigate because that sounds like something critter. Sounds like a critter.
That was a critter.
Big
fat white critter. Yeah, that was a
What does work want now? It's Saturday.
I like this. So, you know how in DC Comics, Superman cannot see through lead?
Okay.
So there's... so he keeps making articles about how outdated the sewer pipes are because they're coated in lead. It's like, ooh. They talk about it. It's a... Bruce Wayne is a Superman. Heroes like Superman are overrated. The most effective way to reduce crime is to provide public resources and improve local infrastructure. Then cites how neighboring city Metropolis has effectively lowered their violent crime by 13% after addressing their outdated water system and investing low-income housing. The recorder. Clark Kent? Yeah, we're pretty sure he's a meta. Is he a superhero? Like, what? Lead detector guy? Captain Pipes? Don't get me wrong, he's a great guy, and it's a handy trick, but it's lead detection, not laser vision. He's not going around in tights anytime soon.
Bruh. Right.
So I thought I heard a critter in the washroom. I did. It was a fat cat getting up on a shelf he's not supposed to be. Another pebble for that one. Good, good. Are you done? Or are you just gonna run around and come back? Alright. Till spring to get those seeds. Alright, we're getting there. You know, we're just gonna put it right here. We'll put the other one right there. Because we can. It's okay, it's just a flaming barrel on the deck of a wood house with a thatch roof. It's fine. It's not gonna catch fire or anything. Oh, tank's low. Time to refill water. Rawr. Much better. I like the idea of Japanese style bath, where you go in, you scrub yourself down, and then you get in a nice tub of hot water and just soak. Versus the American or European idea of a bath, which is human soup, basically. I've picked up a whole bunch of stuff. Just take these somewhere else. Oh yeah, the salmon says, that was a pain in the butt. Really? I come out, music dies. That should not be a thing. Come on, Shadow. Look, right there. See? You're perfectly fine, right there. Yeah, right there. See? You're fine, right there. Alright. What is it that I need to make that? Oh yeah, so I need to make those also. Made one of those like that. That blends in well. Not as colorful as I thought it would be. Right. Good. One. So. Oil, tin slime. Let's go put this away. Fishing tackle. Yay, iridium bar. That's why we have the fish around. Monster loot. Right. $80 for the kit, huh? It's not bad. Shooting stars. Melody's not back yet, so switch over to music. You're right. Alright. I guess Melody's done for today. Which is fine. I mean, we're just past an hour, which is good. Yay! All right, well. That's another glorious day of Stardew Valley with Melody. And we will... Ooh, tomorrow is... I may not be on stream tomorrow. Because tomorrow is Subball. Submarine Birthday Ball. So I will not be streaming tomorrow. Anyways, I'll see y'all on Sunday. Later, y'all. See you Sunday.